What? Well, no. Who are you? Why did you come here? Get out while you can. No, I'm not a prisoner. I locked myself in. Persistent type you are. All right, I'll explain. Name's Falcon. I lock myself in the cage each full moon, simply because I'm a werewolf. And today is a full moon, and I ran out of my turning potion. It helps me stay in my usual form, even during the full moon. If you need my help, help me first. Brew me another potion, would you? The recipe's on the table. I don't know what happened. When I began to burn wood in the stove, the smoke goes inside the house. Perhaps the flue is clogged. This device opens the passage to the dark swamps, but the lever is lost somewhere.
This is a secret entrance to the lair of the Black Horseman who attacked you. He spent the last few centuries brooding behind this door. Goat totem is a typical representation of the culture of the mountain giants. Usually such totems keep some secrets. One horn is missing.
Ah, oh, that's better. Thanks. I'll stay in the cage just in case. Now your turn. Tell me what you want of me. You want to cross the swamps? But why? Do you even realize what danger awaits there? At the edge of the swamps stands Horseman Death's castle. No living thing can survive in its vicinity. But if you're ready to meet him, I'll help you. You need my magic lantern to not drown in the swamp. If you light it correctly, it'll show you a safe path. The lantern's in the attic. Take this key. You'll also find the lantern manual there.
This device opens the passage to the dark swamps, but the lever is lost somewhere.
This is a fire statue. The torch in a hand could come in handy.